Well, here it is. The next part of our adventure through the land of Hoenn. Here's our first gym battle. And straight away, we're in a train fight. Yes, you do that. You sent out... Look, send out a Geodude. Just kill them with a water gun. Should be one-hit KO throughout this gym. See? One-hit KO. Straight away. God, they don't make it hard in these games, do they? But you do get a nice amount of experience points, considering how they're trainers. So... I'd recommend before coming to this gym stocking up on all like the potions, whatnot. Double battle time. The second double battle of the game. You could go up to the northern route up here, I forget what it is, and do some training there, but I went back and I did some of the battles that I didn't do. I didn't film them either. Now, two Geodudes. Right, so now Gresley and Charlie. Charlie won't do anything. Use water gun. Use tackle on the other one. So it should be one hit KO. No, well, not one hit KO as such. But we should do alright in this gym. We'll easily get to the gym leader. Oh god, they've got those two Pokemon, haven't they? Mudsport. Yeah, electric. City's power is weakened. Oh well. Let's just kill these. And get everything done with. Yay! Charlie's at level 7. Not gonna do much though, is it? You missed her! Now Gresley, water gun it, tackle it. So the next, if he sends out the next one, it will kill it straight away. There you go. Bit less of a glare on it now. Yay, level 15! Bide, yes. We shall. Get rid of Growl. It's useless. Absolutely useless. Yeah, that's made it a bit better. Sorry, I have to keep adjusting my camera and my angles. The light. Yeah, I think that's good. Yes, it's good. Yep, send out another one. Just one hit KO it. Again. Well, it's at level 8 now. That's actually better than I expected, to be honest. State in the game it should be. Nearly overtaking PD. I think PD might have to use some experience points. Now, the gym leader. So, when you get to her, just save your game quickly. Oh, I should take her on. If she goes on like this. Oh, sorry about that. One hit KO it. Gresley will evolve. I think it will probably evolve in this battle. Yep, dead. a water or raftite. Water types are better for rock. Yay! It will evolve after this battle. Nose pass. Now this is the hard one because it uses block, which just stops me from doing anything. So use water gun on it. And she'll keep using super potions, by the way. So be aware. Yeah, and it should use block, but sometime in this battle. Critical hit, come on. Oh! You're shitter. She'll still use a super potion on it. Yeah, berries are useful attached to a Pokemon. Yeah, she'll use super potion. Ah, no, she won't actually, it's just a normal potion. That's actually better for me. Now, come on, Roxanne, let's get this battle over and done with, because I don't want to... I might go over YouTube's time limit. I doubt it, but my camera. And I don't want to take up too much memory on the computer. Ah, oh, God, be kidding me. Oh, talk about useless. Oh, God almighty. Yeah, should one hit KO it now. Knockout! Oh! Yes! We're beating the gym! To do well. Close up on Roxanne. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, God. And then she starts off.